I feel refreshed. I am able to get my sleep. I got my sleep. I got some good sleep. It's so beautiful outside. I feel good outside. It ain't too hot. It ain't too cold. This past few days, it's been cold. You know what I mean? Eat some grilled cheese. It's so pretty outside. I just realized, I know I said I was gonna cut out dairy, and I got a whole grilled cheese. It's hard. It really is hard. I have a confession to make. It's hard to cut out dairy. I already don't eat meat. Unless it may be fish or seafood sometimes. That dairy and them sweets, it's hard to give up. I have so much to do today. Not really. Exaggerating, but I have a lot of clothes to fold up today. I have to clean my room. I have to unpack. Oh, back in the stomach. The stomach is hurting a little bit. Now, I hope that bread won't hold. All right, I need to hurry up and do what I gotta do. Orange is beautiful.
That's it.
I am about to get ready for a best friend's birthday weekend. Well, it's actually my sister and her. They share the same birth date.
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Chantel! Happy birthday!
Is it one? Is it two?
Is it three? Is it four? Is it five? Is it six?
Still want to incorporate some other items. And I gotta do a big part with my diet. I just pop that bump. That's why I'm super red. I'm about to get in the shower and face for an hour.